Hey, I'm Aaron Paul, and I am inside of our meth lab at the El Camino movie premiere, and I am reading comments about the movie trailer.
I'm digging deep, like I'm taking it serious, like it's bingo. You know what I mean?
I'm gonna go down to the bottom, because nobody ever goes down to the bottom at these things.
Pick a good one, let's pick a good one.
Oh, this is cute.
I have to be honest, nothing in my life currently makes me more happy or excited than this. And I'm getting married next week. Well, you know what? Your priorities are correct.
Me, finished Breaking Bad 6 years ago. Netflix, we're done. When I say we're done, right? Netflix, I'm just waiting for another check.
Fam, I'm so gassed for this. Can't wait, gonna book the day off so I can watch in peace and process it properly. Off the top of my head, I feel old because I don't know what fam is. Anybody know what F-A-M is?
Okay, it's there. You ready? Yeah, bitch.
You have 12 days, bitch. See, I don't say bitch as good as Aaron Paul does.
Yeah, bitch.
He said bitch a lot. He was so disrespectful.
This is a big one.
Oh my God, this one is a tome.
Wow, Jesus, it's a book.
Let's not pick such a big one.
I bawled my eyes out watching this. Jesse Pinkman has always had a place in my heart.
Jesse Pinkman has always had a place in my heart, and I always hoped he was okay. Jesse Pinkman's always had a place in my heart, too, after I beat the shit out of him.
This is a puppy. Named Pinkman, and they can't wait to see her namesake back in action.
Can we just give Aaron Paul an Emmy now? Yes, yes, you can. Please, please, give him one. And, you know, while you're thinking of him, I don't know.
Patricia Podnar says, Jesse was my favorite character in Breaking Bad. Glad to see he's alive, and his story continues. I just hope for him to find peace and love. Patricia, I have not seen this, but you are an eternal optimist to hope that Vince Gilligan makes someone turn out to be happy, peaceful, and in love.
In Vince Gilligan, we trust. Me too.
Everyone's a gangster until Jesse comes in.
Charles Pavlik says, best birthday get... Charles Pavlik says, bones off! Charles Pavlik says, best birthday gift ever. Happy birthday, you beautiful bitch.
Jesse, can you get, are you the, oh my God.
Jesus Christ.
I'm so sorry, Aaron.
No, you can refer to me as Jesse, that's fine.
Can I do another one?
We deserve this, can't wait. Yeah, you do, and the wait is over.
Joe Edwards, you seem like a very nice person.
Be sure to watch El Camino, a Breaking Bad movie on Netflix October 11th. Peace.
Yeah, bitch.